Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Lies of P. So let's go forward. I know we are going towards Luxatia. Next boss is Luxatia, right? The last boss is Simon Manus.
Joking! Don't come any closer!
I'm not coming any closer, bitch. So we're gonna board the submarine and then
listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit.
Nice
what
landing.
The? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one. So it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft, but to save me.
What?
I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, I will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him, however you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, It opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Krat.
अभी तो नहीं होगा, तो एक मिस्ट्री सॉल्व हो गया, द मिस्ट्री रिगार्डिंग द पेट्रिफिकेशन डिजीज. साइमन मानस इज द वन दैट एक्चुअली स्टार्टेड द पेट्रिफिकेशन डिजीज. आई कैन नॉट गो आउट ऑफ दिस. Real body of Sophia is not real. I think we have to go further in. Who is that? Geppetto. Romeo is the other name. Romeo is the king of the pirates, the king of the puppets.
Hi, are you trying to be a star or two? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick.
Lampwick. I'm getting free ergo, why not? But I wanted full moonstone and not this half decent moonstone.
He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if you all know like that kicks the fucking. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Dream Argo Crystal. Dream Argo Crystal gives like 1000 Argo. I'll show you. This Dream Argo Crystal gives 5000 Argo. 2000, 3000, this is 2000. I'm getting an abundance of ergo now. It's not like I can get this ergo again and again, it's only one time.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Gemini, get out of here. I'm off.
Again, another demon of the crystal. I'm very close to this building. I see a stargazer also.
My God. No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen.
By two missiles at the same time? What the fuck? I cannot fight these assholes here while getting bombarded by this.
Thank you.
critical Sarega.
Thank you.
ज़्यादा टाइम होगा तो ज़्यादा बहुत ज़्यादा उछलेगा, उछलने का टाइम ही नहीं देना। उसी की तरह लग रहा है। What the fuck? Door guardian is very easy. Let me show you how. You have to hit him in a particular spot. I just got them out. I'm not killing those motherfuckers. What the fuck was that? Yeah, this guy disappeared on before my eyes. So I don't think we need to use any throwables. Okay. The simple way of killing this guy is with his red right leg. Fucking asshole is this? Nice feeling.
अरे
साला ढकेलता है ना ये. It pushed me in the water, motherfucking asshole. Wait, let me change my legion arm. This legion arm is good, but sometimes this kind of motherfucking enemies appear. दो हील तो उसने खा लिया।
अभी मैं ये रुकिया इससे क्या वो गनर आएगा, लेकिन गनर के पास वो बंदूक नहीं रहेगा तो क्या ये
ऑलरेडी I don't feel that comforter. नीचे जाना पड़ेगा। बढ़िया, मैंने कभी नहीं खेला इतना बढ़िया गेम भी नहीं बनाया। स्टार गेजर छब्बीस हजार हो गया भाई, 26,000 हो गया। नॉट वन नॉट टू तो होगा, दिखाना ही पड़ेगा भाई, दिखाई भी नहीं होगा ना। स्लो है ना ये वेपन, बहुत स्लो है ये वेपन। स्लो है बोल के कोई भी सारा मार के चला जाता है। Suso nikal gaya mata chhoot suso mata sala को मारने के लिए बंदूकधारी हैंडल मारा चौक को अभी नीचे जाना है ना उस तरफ से जा रहा था मैं तो क्या है उस तरफ देखने के लिए साला बीच में आ गया था मतलब तो बंदूक बाज हराम चौक इतना तो नहीं है इस इसके लिए भाई चाहिए ये, क्योंकि ऐसे कुत्तों को समझ भी नहीं आता ना, मतलब ऐसे स्कॉर्पियंस को समझ भी नहीं आता कि जब आदमी दिखे सामने से तो उसको समझ जाना चाहिए कि उसका मौत ही आ रहा है। अच्छा अच्छी बात है,
every motherfucking time बीच में आके टोकना ही टोकना है। बाप रे बाप,
जंप करना पड़ता है।
दोस्तों तो मिला 32,000 वो अपग्रेड हो जाएगा 32,000 से। तुम्हें चीज़ तुमने नोटिस किया कि नहीं पता नहीं कि जो 32,000 मैंने और वो यहाँ से मिला मेरे को दिस 32,000 और वो आई ओनली गॉट फ्रॉम द टाउन कमिंग फ्रॉम दैट स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट टू दिस पॉइंट टू स्टार गेजर्स लेटर। अरे ये तो वही जगह है इसी को हम लोग ज़्यादा करेंगे ठीक है। जब तक हम लोग लेवल 50 का नहीं हो जाए तब हम लोग करते रहेंगे ज़्यादा करेंगे ग्राइंड करते रहेंगे। सो लेट मी गेट अ जनरल आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट आई हैव टू डू हियर। आप ये पता तो चला तो दरवाजे के एकदम मुंह पे ही के नीचे गिरा देगा। अच्छा मेरे को लगा था अभी कोई है। चलो going up or down, first I'm gonna take this
पीसफुल। F350. Okay, so first I got F150, then I got like F250, and now I'm getting F350. And there's nothing down there but that. If I die here, I'm losing the cargo, man. And I'm not losing the cargo. पजल की तरह बना के रख दिया है। इसको तोड़ के ऊपर जाओ, इसको तोड़ के नीचे आओ, यहाँ पे तो सीढ़ी खोलो, ये करो, महन महन चोट लौड़े लौड़े चोट महन के लौड़े चोट के नाती के बहन चोट के बाद ये सब करता रहूँ मैं। म्यूजिक चेंज हो गया कि भाई ऊपर कोई बॉस है क्या? उधर भी तो एक रास्ता था ना। हाँ, यहाँ पे सीढ़ी उतारने का है। ये टूट के नीचे तो नहीं गिर जाएगा ना? जाने के लिए मेरे को नीचे जाना पड़ेगा। ये कौन सा रास्ता है भाई? Save here, we'll be back with more exciting videos and we'll start from here in the next video. So thank you guys for watching, stay tuned for more, and do not forget to subscribe. I'm going back to hotel. I did that mission, I did that part right, I talked about that. Why is it showing me again and again?
Strange. It hurts so much.
See? Why is it showing me this Hotel Pratt sign again and again? Let's level up. Okay, so bye guys, have a good day, see you soon, take care.